So this is just a warning to you Trumpers. Be careful. Walk lightly. We ain't playing with you.
And it's going to take a long time and a lot of effort to de-radicalize those people.
There are millions of Americans, almost all white, almost all Republicans, who somehow need to be deprogrammed.
We're going to really almost deprogram these people who have signed up for the cult of Trump.
My job is to shut other white people down when they want to interrupt. My job is to shut other white people down, teach them how to communicate, how to be sensitive, and how to shut their mouths if they're white.
And for those of you who are soldiers, you know how to do it. Do it right. Be in order. Make them pay. Make them pay.
Who you calling a bitch?
Brother, call a girl a bitch or a hoe. Trying to make a sister feel low. You know all of that got to go. Now everybody knows there's exceptions to this rule. I don't be getting mad when we playing, it's cool. But don't you be calling me out my name. I bring breath to those who disrespect me like a dame. That's why I'm talking. One day I was walking down a block. I had my cutoff shorts on, right? Cause it was crazy hot. I walked past these dudes when they passed me. One of them felt my booty, he was nasty. I turned around red, somebody was catching the rat. Then the little one said,
yeah, me bitch.
And laughed. Since he was with his boys, he tried to break fly. I punched him dead in his eyes, said,
who you calling a bitch?
I guess I fell so deep in love, I grew dependency. I was too blind to see just how it was affecting me.
You and I.